You say hi, and you be nice. You go to grill master. Is there anything on it yet?
I'm just trying to get this fire down.
Oh, the uncle's is.
Hi guys.
Getting the fire going, guys. Here's my daughter Karaya. Look at her. Look at this princess. Ah, she recording me. Oh my. So guys, I'll be right back with you guys and show y'all what kind of foods we're putting on the grill.
Alright guys. Hey, who was that camera? Who is that? So what I'm about to do is I'm about to boil some eggs for the kids because they want to dye some eggs. And I found a cool way to dye eggs this time. So we got the dye, right? Different colors. And then we have some rice. And we have these little bags you put the rice in. So you put the rice in the bag and you squeeze the dye, the color you want, on the rice, and you shake up the rice so the rice could turn the color of the dye. And then you put your egg in there, and you swish it all around, and it comes out a nice color. And then you can switch the bags of rice to change the colors. So that's a different way that I'm going to try. And now I'm going to boil the eggs. They are having grilled pretty wings, so we're going to make some of that. I'm going to make the food in the inside of the house, and Big Marcus is gonna make the food that's on the outside of the house. Oh, Karaya outside today, honey. You say hi, and you be nice. You go to grill master. Is there anything on it yet?
I'm just trying to get this fire down.
Because... Oh, down, because it's, ooh. Be careful. What was that?
I don't know.
You might gotta move this away from the house too. Well, you could. Oh. How do, it ain't touch you, right?
I don't think so. You know how I like when it's.
Zip your coat up, baby. What you feeling?
I think it might have got my hair. Oh. It ain't get me, but it got the hairs on it.
Let me see.
See that?
Oh, yeah, see.
That's
crazy. What the heck that coming from? Whew, guys, we just had a little scare. I don't know what's on with that grill. But he's back to work.
Almost got burnt up.
We good now.
I burnt the hairs off my fingers.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, I don't know if y'all can see it, but it's like a like little speckles or...
Yeah, like gray, like, right?
Yeah, it burnt me down.
So... What we putting on here first? What's this?
That's the jerk wing.
Okay, jerk wings. We got the jerk wings going. You want me to close it? Yeah. That's the only thing about grilling. What's come was right. You do need goggles. That just burned my eyes for 2.5 seconds.
Guys, almost lucky it didn't touch my beard. I'd have been done. I'd have been up to here with it.
Up in flames.
I'd have to shave it off. They got my hair.
Oh my God. I gotta play that back to see what we got on here because I know y'all seen it. It was crazy. It's just for me and Marcus. So I'm gonna show you how I season them up. I'm gonna try to do them like he do them. Okay? Alright, so he put the mustard first. Oh, Jesus.
That's the base.
Oh, yeah, this is the base. Is that too much?
Mm-hmm. All
right.
Because basically, we're trying to get to the point where it gives it flavor when we put the little mustard. So everybody that makes it, you know, you put mustard on it.
First. And I mix it?
Yeah, I think this is better than putting the, like, than how you put the mustard on the watermelon.
Yeah.
That's weird.
That's a mess. Well, we tried it. Go check that video out, y'all. I remember me and my mom, we did that video, the watermelon and the mustard. All right, and then we just gonna put our regular seasonings on there. See, us black folks, I usually cook my ribs in the oven, so I don't be knowing a lot about the mustard situation.
So she don't know nothing about the grill. I usually grill like this.
So I bought this new seasoning, guys. This is called smoky garlic and sea salt.
So they got that from the sea, you know what I mean?
In my cooking video, this is cooking with T-Mac. Come on. All right, so I'm gonna use this, and we don't have to use no other salt after that. All right, and then we're gonna get some garlic powder. Where is it? The garlic powder, some smoked paprika, onion powder, garlic powder.
Watch the coat. Dinner will be ready in like probably
15 minutes.
15 minutes? Okay.
Yeah, because they stuff is fast. All right, so I'm going to let Big Marcus swish that around. Because I don't like touching meat that much. It makes me nauseous.
Oh, that's right.
Okay, so we're going to get that good and going.
Glad I know that, man.
and then I want to show you guys that we didn't get him a cake. So here's his cake. Guys, I just peeled the corn, took the little husk off. Some people keep them on, I guess, to, I don't know, make them crispy or something. I don't know. But took the husk off, and I got some more to, about four more. Peel and rinse. I don't know why they do the, what's this stuff called? The husk on. Anyway.
Maybe
I don't know, that's what I was thinking at first. Should I keep some on and keep some off? See what happens?
Yeah.
All right, so these is, the only thing is the ones that got the husk on here, it's not washed. I don't think you need to wash them though because they was in the pan. But the other ones that you get and you gotta peel the big husk off, is the ones you have to wash. So we got corn, we got the double eggs that the kids just want to die, and we got some rich and creamy mac and cheese for the kids, and they have some chicken. How you doing, sir?
We are burnt, man.
Oh my goodness. I might have to call an emergency. I'm not sure. I don't know what's going on. Let's go check the grill. Even though we're not grill savvy. Okay. Ow. All right, so we got the ribs. Oh, he put a hot sausage on here. Then we got regular party wings for the kids. And we got our jerkin back there. So it should be done in a minute. Okay, so what we're waiting on is the eggs to be finished. And we want to dice them.
Hey, we're not trying to get copyright.
Oh, you're trying to get Easter?
Hey, you're not supposed to exit diet.
It's Marcus' birthday! Happy birthday, Marcus!
Hi, Morgan!
dog is high. Get it out. Get it out.
Guys, he made a mistake again.
He rolled up.
Okay, guys, if y'all like the video, hit the subscribe button. And don't forget to 3, 2, 1, hit that little bell.
In the description, every time we make more video, and we're out. Peace.
Bye.
Say bye. Say bye.